Hey Sean, which part of your future priesthood are you most nervous about? Maybe homilies, meeting the parishioners, doing the sacraments?
Hey, for me personally, the most nervous thing I'll probably be worried about is actually the sacraments, because I feel that it is really a privilege and an honor to be a priest. And especially for the sacrament of Eucharist, I will be thinking to myself, how am I worthy to be able to celebrate this sacrament?